Hey guys, so this is the fourth explanation video from the 12 explosions of Christmas. I'm Greg.
I'm Mike.
And here are our four flaming puds, not yet flaming. Now they may look like they've got special toppings from pistachio to chocolate to icing sugar, but these are kind of inedible.
They're completely inedible.
Yeah. What have they got on them?
Well, they've got different metal salts on them with something that burns. Hopefully we're going to produce a different colour on each pud. This one we've got strontium.
Yeah, strontium, barium, that's the particularly nasty one, copper and sodium.
Sodium.
So this is all about giving energy to those metal ions, those metal atoms, and exciting the electrons inside them, and then those electrons drop back down again to their original energy level and they spit out a different, essentially, light photon. So you get different colours from the different metal salts.
Right.
Should we try it?
Let's do it.
All right.
Nice.